The East San Fernando Valley is brimming with young, artistic talent. And once again they shone in a recent annual contest, highlighting teens from numerous high schools in Congressman Tony Cardenas' 29th Congressional District. Jersey Vargas, a 16-year-old junior at Van Nuys High School Math and Science Magnet, took first place with her watercolor entitled, A New Generation Begins. The drawing depicts a masked woman, her mother Teodula looking down at her newborn grandson, Raiden, in a tender pose as she holds him in the hospital for one of the first times. I took the picture and decided to paint it, said Vargas, who lives in Panorama City. I took inspiration from the photo. I thought it was a neat moment. Vargas has very little formal art education, but said the pose grabbed her a year ago. The painting took her 3 weeks to complete. There was a connection between my mom and my nephew, Vargas said. My nephew has been really a great thing for our family, because he has brought a lot of joy. Children are a blessing. Vargas said her artistic talent is a mixture of her natural eye for art, practice and passion. Anything you do in art will eventually help you, she said. If you draw, keep your drawings, because you will be able to compare them and see how you have grown. It's all about practice and never giving up. Vargas' painting has been shipped to the U.S. Capitol building in Washington, D.C. ahead of her fall visit and more recognition. It will be displayed for 1 year with other artwork from winners throughout the country. Tishiana Hontremko, 19 of Van Nuys and a graduating senior at Van Nuys High School Performing Arts Magnet, was a third-place winner with her piece, Portrait of Victoria. Hontremko's inspiration for her drawing was Victoria, who she had been friends with for 11 years before she moved to the United States from Ukraine in 2017. The portrait is a frontal view of Victoria with her arm naturally posed near her face, her eyes looking straight at the viewer. Her eyes are interesting, because they are unique and you can see her soul in them, she said. She's a very interesting person and her eyes symbolize her soul. Hontremko added that Victoria's eyes are green, although that's impossible to know from the lead pencil drawing. She said she was happy and surprised with the third place award, since she has only had one art class in her life. I wanted to show that all people are beautiful and you don't have to look very far because it's always around you, said Hontremko, who is headed to UC Davis in the fall to study art. The Congressional Art Competition began in 1982 to provide an opportunity for members of Congress to encourage and recognize the artistic talents of their young constituents. Since then, hundreds of thousands of high school students have been involved with the nationwide competition. Cardenas has been holding the art contest since he was first elected in 2013.